In this question, we need to prove that diagonal divides the quadrilateral into two triangles. Use the diagram to prove that the angle sum of a quadrilateral is 360 degree. Okay? So what you need to do, let's take this triangle first here. Okay? We have taken this yellow triangle first. And there are three angles, A, B and C. Yeah? And we need to use algebra and geometry both. Yeah? So, we are using algebra to prove this. So, let's write down the name here. A, B, C, and D. So, in triangle ABD, okay, what we need to do? Because sum of three angles of a triangle is 180 degrees, so you can write down A plus B plus C equal to 180 degrees. This is equation number one. Okay, it is not minus one. This is equation one. Okay, now, if we take green triangle here. Okay, let's take green triangle. So there are also three angles. They are D, E and F. Yeah, so what is happening here now? So, okay, so let's write down here. In triangle DBC and triangle DBC, so angle D plus E plus F is also 180 degree. That is equation 2. Now what you need to do, you add both equation. Okay, you add both equations. So adding both equations, so if you add, let's write down here, adding 1 plus 2. So what will happen? You write down here A plus B plus C, and then you add D plus E plus F, and right hand side 180 and 180 becomes 360 degree. Okay, let's start with this angle. Let me use this. This is A. You can see this is A. So A is here. Okay, now B plus D are together. Okay, B plus D are together. So this B and D are together. Then C and E are together. So C and E are together. And F is together. So basically, they are forming all the four corners. A is angle A. B plus D, in this place, B plus D, you can write down angle D. C plus E, in place of C plus E, you can write down angle B. And for F, you can write down angle C. And if you add them, then it should be 360 degree. Okay? So in this way, we can prove that, using algebra, that angle A plus angle B plus angle C plus angle D equal to 360 degree. Okay?